Hello guys, this is Mayra. Welcome to my channel. Yes, I know I've been away a long time, but I'm trying to graduate. It's not easy, so I have not been playing as often as before. And yes, I know you want me to play Faking Death, as suggested by the only two people who miss me in my channel. And guess what? This is a video of me playing Faking Death. So yeah, we just come through and everything. Anyways, subscribe to my channel so you can be one of the people who miss me as well. And activate the notification bell so you can get, yeah, a notification whenever I upload a video, which is already a rare occurrence. And with that being said, let's start! Hey guys, it's me, Ra. Welcome to episode 21 of Faking Death. Yes, I know I don't have an episode 20, but, and this is a huge but, I've been recording episode 20 since yesterday, non-stop. And the screen recorder didn't want to save the file. So, what can I do? Repeat the whole series until I get to episode 20 and record it with a different screen recorder, or do I start episode 21, 22 and 23 with this recorder to see if it works and then repeat the whole series for me to get to episode 20 and then record it? That's what I'm gonna do. Option B, obviously, because it's easier, and that way I know if this recorder is really gonna work. With all that being said, let's start. Hey guys, what's up? Hey Caleb, I'm going to get a head start on the mess downstairs. Good luck, Ra. Thank you. Hey Ra. Hey Caleb. So we're repeating this thing again. And then? So did you have fun last night? Honestly, a lot of it was blur. Why is he coming into me? Stop coming after me. I don't need your help. No, they'll come to me. Oh yeah, I am, you know, just skipping this part because you already watched it in episode 20, even though I don't have it in my channel. So, I don't know, should I play normal? Anyways, we know that he's gonna kiss me and Mike is going to come into the room in the exact same moment. Like right about now. Am I interrupting something here? Who are you? Has Mike come to the rescue, or did he mess up or make our makeup session? Well, none of it. I don't want any of these options. What should I do? I don't want this makeup session, and I don't want Mike. But yeah, rescue me. I'm her best friend since third grade. Thanks God, Mike's stopping the awkwardness. Since I've never heard of you, your name must be irrelevant. He's my ex from New Jersey. He's visiting during spring break. And no, he can leave since spring break is coming to an end. They mean now, right? I'm not an English speaker, but I know no is no and now is now. So don't mess things up, author. And now he can leave since spring break is coming to an end. Guys, don't be jealous. I came to talk about what happened between us last night, right? Oh Lord, really? Oh my God. How can you do this right in front of Caleb? About what happened between us last night? That sounds so bad. But maybe Caleb gets the message and doesn't want to be with me in that way. I came to talk about what happened between us last night, Ra. Maybe I'll try again later when you're alone and all to myself. How dare you? Great, there are three more helpers here. Dinner will start soon and that mess won't clean itself. Let's go, kids. Oh my God, so none of this was clear. So they just left and I am here thinking to tell them both that I am not interested in them and they should just live their lives, move on. I'm ready to be with Liam. Bye. They're staying for dinner. Also, no way. This dinner is about to be a disaster. Thank you so much for inviting us over. The food looks delicious. I made the lasagna. Oh my god, show off. I'm so happy that you guys could join us. Thank you. And Maddox. It's Maddox, right? Yes. Yeah? I know that this must be hard for you, thinking that Ra was your sister. And then suddenly, she wasn't anymore. What do you mean? I'm still the foster child of them. So, the fact that you are my biological mother doesn't make me less of their daughter. I'm with them, I'm not with you. Yeah? Well, you're still brother and sister in our eyes. You're like another son to us. I mean that, stop it. When Ra hopefully moves back in after her trial, you're welcome to visit us anytime. Let me tell you this. There's no way you guys are getting custody of me. There's no way. I would love to come visit my sister. It would mean the world to me. Actually, you'd rather chase some ass. You guys even take part in sibling battles. He and Caleb would be the best of friends. Isn't that right, Caleb? Of course, any brother of Ra is a brother of mine. The fuck is that, Caleb? Best friends? The last time I saw them hanging out, Maddox and had Caleb in a chokehold on some WWF wrestling takedown type stuff. Why is Andy surprised? They were kidding, you know? Don't worry, honey. I'm sure it was just a little rough housing among them. Am I right, boys? Yes, and I can't wait to do it again. Oh my god. So, Gabriel, where's this girlfriend that I saw you with? Yeah, I thought she'd join us for dinner as well. Yeah, her name is Jane. Are you guys still together, Gabe? Well, yeah, we're still together. She... What? What? Shh. He said they're still together. Are you deaf or something? Oh! That's interesting. Yeah, she couldn't make it because she had other plans. Yeah. Yeah, does anyone feel the awkwardness or is it just me? If you feel the awkwardness, raise your hand. I'm raising my hand as well. And who are you, young man? Who, me? Yes, I don't think we've met. Oh, I'm Mike, Ra's first boyfriend. Yeah, I'm dying here. Please, I'm gonna die for real now. Really? Oh my god, ex-mom, don't meddle into my businesses. Yeah, they dated when we were living in New Jersey. And it was so sweet for him to come all the way here just to visit. Mike wasn't her first boyfriend. Excuse me? Ay, mi madre. El lío que se va a armar. Then who was her first boyfriend, Caleb? I'm sorry when I suddenly speak Spanish just because sometimes... You know, mother tongue wins. Yeah, who was her first boyfriend, Caleb? Ra? You had a boyfriend before Mike? How did we get focused on my love life? Technically, yeah, but... Can we not talk about this right now? Who was? Tell us now! This lasagna... This pizza lasagna... You see, Oscar, my lasagna be killing them. It be killing them. Oh my god, Oscar's face right now. I said it was about the way it sounded. Then tell her to stop saying it's to die for. She sounds like she wants to die of my lasagna. Stop killing people with your lasagna. And Miss Luna, stop trying to die over my husband's food. Will you look at the time? Time to go. Oh my god, disaster dinner. Still together? Why am I even surprised? Dun dun dun. Ra? Oh my god, don't say anything. Yeah? Is Anisha in there with you? Sure, she is. Oh my god, why am I such a traitor of a friend? Can I come in? Anisha, just talk to him. At least get some closure. Yeah, sure, come in. I just remembered I have to use the bathroom for an unbelievable amount of time. Shut up, Gabe. It's not what you think. Hey, Anisha. Hey, Gabe. So, Jamie kind of forgave me before I could even open my mouth. She said that she doesn't blame me because I was drugged and you took advantage of me. Is that what you think? That I took advantage of you? No, that's what she thinks, okay? No, Anisha. I don't chip this. Please stop now. I've been wondering what your lips tasted like for a while. No, please, no! Oh my god. But you and Jonathan. What about me and Jonathan? I'm pretty sure you have feelings for him. She does. And you apparently have feelings for Shani. Damn, I just love the way you roll your eyes like that. They have to stop now and get some help. Look, Anisha, I like you. I would be lying if I said I didn't want you. But I don't want to be your rebound until you make up with Jonathan. You're with Jenny anyway. You're not available to even be a rebound. They need to stop! Boyfriend, if you're on my mind all the time, oh my lord! That wouldn't be fair. It wouldn't be fair to her. The real reason why she wasn't here tonight was because I don't invite her. I'm ending things. If you ever need me, you know where to find me, Anisha. Oh my god. You can stop pretending like you weren't listening to everything by the door, Ra. I can see it now. There are sounds coming from the supply closet at work. The new definition of teamwork at the workplace. I hate you. I don't like this. Please. The next day... Didn't you hear me calling you, Ra? I've fallen and I can't get up. The hell? Is this how the new kids are doing yoga these days? Yoga? You call that yoga? Oh my god. You know that you got that session with the doctor today? Just here. Now I really can't get up. You must like staring at the roach on the ceiling. Roach on the ceiling! I don't like roaches. I don't like roaches at all. There we go. I'll send her up now. Okay. So, tell me. How have you been holding up? I'm fine. Seriously, I'm fine. It's going to get you places. Everything I say. No, I wouldn't. That's against the law. You can't tell me anything and I can't tell anyone else. Against the law? Really? And I could talk to you about anything. I don't know who to choose. What the hell? So Sean Kim was my first crush ever. So we met out in his car and things were getting hot and heavy. But don't worry, we didn't break laws or have sex in his car. We just made out a little. Then he had sex with his ex-girlfriend right in front of me. But then I realized that I might have feelings for Caleb, who I only saw as my best friend. I mean, we didn't have sex or anything, we just made out and stuff, but when I was drunk, I told him that I loved him, but I recently realized that I only love him as a friend. And don't get me started with Maddox, your ex-foster brother? Yeah, at first, he was a major asshole, but then we had sex in his room, and oh my god, it was so good. But then I found out that he was an even bigger asshole who clearly sleeps with anything that breathes. Then last but not least, Leon. He understood me the most, stuck by my side when I needed him. We finally had sex a couple of nights ago, and it was so amazing. Yeah, let me clarify this. Like, I had to play episode 19 again, and in episode 19, I decided to have sex with Guillaume. There, you have it. And it was so amazing. So Leo is the one. Then proved himself a man whore by sleeping with his best friend ex-girlfriend afterwards. He didn't do it, that's why you have to choose him. Just promise me that when you have sex, you use condoms. Of course! I'll always play it safe. I hope you realize that all these boys are distracting you from your real problem. I'd rather talk about boys. How's your sleep? Regular? How many hours a night? I don't know, like 12? Do you partake in any hobbies? Interest? I don't have any hobbies or interest. There's an ankle monitor attached to my foot. Do you feel guilty, Ra? Everything's my fault. My mom, Caleb, my never-ending lies. I was so stupid. You weren't stupid, right? It's okay to make mistakes. We all do. We just have to learn from them. How is your energy concentration? It's normal, to me at least. Your appetite? I mean, I lost some weight, but that's a good thing, right? Ra, have you ever thought of killing yourself for real this time?
Yes. How do you know?
I mean, geez, that question just came out of nowhere. The thought may have crossed my mind. You won't tell anyone, right?
No, not a word.
But do you actually... You mean like I had a plan to fake my death? No, I haven't thought of one. So what's stopping you from killing yourself right now? Those boys? Guilt? Look at what faking my death did to those whom I loved. Killing myself after all I've done to them would destroy them. And I'm not that selfish, not yet at least. And we are going to do our best to make sure that doesn't happen. You're supposed to say you don't want to kill yourself, but because you want to live, not because you don't want to hurt other people. I know. You have major depressive disorder. That's not true.
That is not true. I went to a party, literally, one or two episodes ago.
So me as a person who is almost graduating from psychology, thanks,
know that this is not true.
Messing with all these guys might be distracting, but it doesn't fix anything. It's not going to be easy, but with some therapy, support from family and friends, and some medication, you can be happy again. Well, even though, you know, the thought of killing myself for real crossed my mind, for you to have major depressive disorder, you shouldn't even be able to see anyone, to talk to anyone, to go to any party, just staying in a room would make most of your lives, you know, not eating, not doing anything at all. So yeah, this author didn't do enough research on the matter. With some therapy, blah blah blah, I read that already. We can get through this. You can make it to the other side of that fence. You don't have to feel like this forever. Are you ready for school on Monday?
Oh, absolutely not.
To show off my shiny new ankle bracelet? Just stay away from social media. You're of negativity about you there. You might encounter similar criticism at school. If anything or anyone gets out of hand, tell Mr. Oldfart and it will be handled, okay?
I know, I just don't want to be treated like some fragile baby either.
Everyone is acting like I'm made out of glass. Like I'm made of paper. Sorry to interrupt, but your lawyer is here, right?
My lawyer? Oh yeah, I have a trial that will determine the rest of my life.
Oh goody. Well, for what it's worth, you did fantastic job on our first session. I feel like we've made progress already. Tell me all about the meeting with your lawyer and when we meet again next week. And next time, therapist, if you want to diagnose me, test me.
Do I know this lawyer?
Don't sleep with a lawyer! Don't sleep with the lawyer!
Don't sleep with the lawyer?
Don't sleep with the lawyer, guys. Don't sleep with the lawyer. Just don't sleep with the lawyer, okay?
Don't sleep with the lawyer!
God damn it. Oh my god, should I sleep with the lawyer? Because if they tell me not to do something, I wanna do it. That's just reverse psychology right there. But guess what? Maybe, you know, some mature guy is better for me than those high school boys.
What am I even saying? Don't sleep with the lawyer!
don't, oh my god, I want to save my progress here. And then I sleep with the lodger and then go back to my safe slot. And then, oh my god, why did I do this? Okay, I'm gonna... I don't know what to do. Okay, first of all, in episode 20, they said, the actions of the character are not my actions, so I can just detach from whatever is happening in this game right now, and I will sleep with the lawyer. How about that? Mm. Oh, I think, oh god. Hey, Ra, I'm your lawyer. Yes, you are the guy fighting for me to win that trial. Practically trying to save my life. That gets me so hot. Are you okay? Need something wet for that throat? Miss Luna, this is highly inappropriate. On a serious note, I need you to truthfully answer these questions. Did you gain anything valuable by faking your death? You mean like money? Yeah, money, anything. Did you do anything? Something illegal and then faked your death to get away with it? Oh no, nothing like that. 2. Jail time. Misdemeanor. Do you know what that means? No, what's misdemeanor? Whatever. It means you can receive a prison sentence that is less than a year. And the offense may be removed from your permanent record later on. Jail time. Felony. Do you know what that means? Yes. Yes. Admission to forensic psychiatric ward. If you do go to the psych ward and your mental health improves, you will go back to court and the judge can decide whether to drop charges or send you to jail anyways. What? I thought if I go to the psych ward, then you're automatically free after you get better. You watch too many movies. Keep a low profile and don't do anything stupid until the trial. These videos are still. We want the jury to view you as an innocent, sad little girl who didn't know any better. Oh no. Got it, Ra? I don't believe that I've gotten it. I need you to help me get it. Miss, do your job and help me get it. You're going to get me fired. I want you, and I will have you. Oh god, what have gotten into me? The doctor wasn't that bad. It was actually kind of okay. And as for the lawyer, I'm so jumping his bones, Anisha. Anisha, I'll call you back. Hey guys, we're going to miss you so much. This week has seriously been the most fun I've ever had. Oh my god, I forgot you guys were leaving. Tight. This is sweet, but can I get a moment alone with Ra? Oh, so intense. Hey baby, hey, I'm not here to pressure you. I know you have a lot of going on in your life right now. I just want to say that I had fun time at your party and kissing you at the bathroom was everything to me, even if you regretted it afterwards. I'll remember it forever, Ra. I love you and I always will. Thank you, Mike. That means so much to me. His hands caress my cheek. See you. Bye. Oh, poor guy, but yeah, no. I'm not feeling sparks because, like, I haven't had any connection with this character, actually. Oh, that was so cute. Are you ready for school tomorrow? First day at North Shore High as Ra Luna back from the dead. First day after your epic party went viral. First day seeing Jonathan after he saw you inspecting Gabe's throat with your tongue. You know what? You can enter school on your own tomorrow morning. Bye! Bitch, you better stay put. And that's it for today. This continuará. Thank you so much for playing with me and let's play together in the next one. If the screen recorder wants. Adios!
Subscribe to my channel. Activate notifications. Like my content. And stalk me on Instagram. Gracias!